morning, Rochester Property Heights High School. Today is Friday, May 7th. I'm Michael Nixon, and now please stand for the playing of our alma mater.
All hail to Brecksville High, to thee our alma mater, hearts, hands, and minds with love we pledge to
River Sweep is this Saturday, May 8th. Please arrive in the front of the high school main entrance by 7:45 a.m. Be sure to dress for the weather as we will be outside the entire time. Masks are also required. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Palumbo in room 242. Attention anyone interested in participating in esports next year. There will be an informational meeting on Monday, May 10th in room 221 after school. We will talk about which esports games we want to play and when we will hold practices and discuss a potential summer challenge. If you cannot attend the meeting, please see Mrs. Reynolds in room 221 for more information. Do you want a chance to win amazing prizes such as an iPad, an Apple Watch, a TV, an espresso machine, or a mini Keurig? Then come to After Prom. After Prom will be held at Fun and Stuff this year on May 15th from 11:59 p.m. to 3:29 a.m. Tickets cost $10 and are being sold in person at school on May 5th to May 7th in the main hallway near the cafeteria. All juniors and seniors are invited and you do not have to attend prom to go to After Prom. There will also be Chick-fil-A and lots of other food. Tickets are also being sold online on the PSL website. Do not forget to sign your waiver. This Saturday, May 8th, the Brecksville boys volleyball team is taking on the St. Xavier Bombers, who are currently ranked number 7 in the nation and number 1 in the state. The match begins at 5 p.m., but get there at 4:50. The theme is Blackout. Go Bees. And that's all for today's news and announcements. I'm Michael Nixon, and remember, we are BBH.